quadra, and we have a quadra
Good afternoon, everybody. Thank you. Thank you for coming on this beautiful day. My name is Ross Crockford. I'm one of the directors of JohnsonStreetBridge.org.
All right.
And we are here to help Deryk Houston. Deryk Houston is an internationally respected artist who has created projects celebrating peace all over the world, in Iraq, and in Sarajevo, and in Scotland, and here in Victoria. And he approached us with the idea of creating some kind of colorful, vibrant event on the bridge itself.
Yeah.
Is because we're here to raise awareness. He is going to be talking a lot about fear, that we should be afraid that downtown is going to suffer if we have to close this bridge temporarily to have it repaired, that we should all be afraid that this bridge is going to collapse in some massive earthquake. This is nonsense. More people are going to die in City Hall in the middle of the day on an 8.5 earthquake than are going to die in this bridge. So we're here to give an uplifting message. This bridge can be repaired. The engineering reports have said that it can be repaired and that it can be done more cheaply than building a new bridge. And we are here to express our affection for this bridge that has served this city so well for 85 years, and we hope will continue to serve this city well for decades to come.
Yeah! Yeah!
It is for posterity.
Yeah.
beautiful.
That's it. That's it.
Miriam.
Probably.
I guess I can only get two out of here, so I'll make myself.